Pat, Jerry, Debbie, and family, I am reminded of the saying that grief is the price we pay for love. While our country mourns the passing of one of our great statesmen and pioneers, you are facing the loss of your husband, father, grandfather, and great-grandfather, and the anchor of your home. On behalf, again, of the government and people of the Cayman Islands, I wish to express our sincere sympathies to you and all of your loved ones. You remain in our collective thoughts and prayers, but we know that Captain Eldon was a man of great faith, and that today he is at rest with our Lord and Savior. A great Caymanian has set sail on his final voyage. In the words of George Eliot, our dead are never dead to us until we have forgotten them. I am quite certain that Captain Eldon will never be forgotten, but will live on in the hearts and minds of his family and the Caymanian people, ever grateful to have had him as an endearing person, father, grandfather, great-grandfather, and friend. May the soul of Captain Eldon Kirkconnell rest in peace. Thank you.